Hello students, hope all of you and your family members are safe and doing well. Students, welcome to SST class of first standard. Today our new chapter is Early Humans or Early Man. In this chapter we will discuss about the life of early man. We will discuss about what did he eat, what did he wear, and where did he live. We will also discuss about the weapons used by early humans. After that, we will discuss how did he learn to make fire and wheel. Our main objective is to teach you how did early humans change into modern man. Before starting this chapter, we will discuss keywords. Early humans, people who lived long time ago. Let's start reading. Open your book at page 82, chapter 18, Early Humans. Early humans are also called the early man. Students, another name of early human is early man. Students, it is believed that early man was chimpanzee or an ape. Then later on, these animals changed into early men. After thousands of years, an early man developed in the modern man. Long time ago, early humans lived a simple life in the jungles. Students, underline long time ago, write its meaning many years ago. MANY many, YEARS years, AGO ago. Underline jungles, write its meaning FORESTS, forests. Students, here you can see the early man in the jungle. Think about the man who has become a modern gentleman from the early man who was a wanderer and a hunter. Students, underline wanderer, write its meaning traveler, TRAVELLER, traveler. Underline hunter, write its meaning one who hunts wild animals. ONE, WHO who, HUNTS hunts, WILD wild, ANIMALS animals. The early man did not talk as we do. The early man was afraid of wild animals. Students, underline afraid, write its meaning scared. SCARED. Students, the early man could not speak like us. He was afraid of wild animals too. The early man did not know how to make a house. He lived in jungles, on the top of trees and in caves. Students, underline caves, write its meaning a hollow place of a hill. A hollow, HALLOW, hollow place, PLACE place, OF of a hill, HILL hill. Students, here you can see the early man in the cave and on the top of a tree. The early man did not live a settled life. Students, underline settled, write its meaning to stay at one place. TOUSTAY, stay, AT, ONE, PLACE, place. He used to roam or move from one place to another in search of food and shelter. Students, underline search, write its meaning to find. TOUFIND, find. Underline shelter, write its meaning a place to live. A PLACE place, TOULIVE, live. The early man was a hunter and a food gatherer. Underline gatherer, write its meaning one who collects. ONE, WHO, who, COLLECTS, collects, one who collects. Students, the early man hunted wild animals for his food. He also moved from one place to another to collect food. The early man ate raw flesh, wild fruits, nuts, roots and seeds. He did not know how to cook food. Students, underline draw, write its meaning. N-O-T, not, C-O-O-K-E-D, cooked, not cooked. Students, at that time, the early man did not know to cook food. So he used to eat raw flesh, seed, roots, and wild fruits. The early man used or wore leaves and skin of animals to save himself from cold. Students, the early men had to live a hard life. They had no clothes like us to wear. They had to wrap tree leaves and animal skin over their bodies to protect themselves from heat and cold. Students, now we read your wisdom. Have you ever seen an ape, a gorilla, or a chimpanzee in a zoo? Tick yes or no. Students, look at the pictures, think, and tick the correct answer. Students, now your homework for today is to watch this video again, read page 82, and revise terms. Students, we will meet tomorrow again. Thank you. Have a nice day.